Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most useful, versatile, and user-friendly Excel tools out there. My goal's been to bring you as the user or business owner or manager or operator a long list of products, a long list of tools that will help you on your day-to-day operations to automate certain processes, to remove human error, and hopefully just make your life just a little bit better. Really, that's what we're into. I'm into making your life better business. So without further ado, let me show you what we have. Today, I want to go over our generator of latitudes and longitude, our tool that converts addresses to latitudes and longitudes. For a lot of reasons, this can be done. A lot of you have maybe software packages that, you know, that do not intake addresses, but you need to put the coordinates, maybe some mapping tool that you need to generate those. So the tool that I want to show you makes that process a breeze. Before I do that, I just want to let you know a couple of things about my tools for those who haven't watched my videos in the past. I've been building these tools for the last 16 years. All of the tools that you'll see in the ExcelDistanceCalculators.com site are built in Excel, and as such, there is nothing to install. You will need a Google Maps API. So the tool uses Google Maps to be able to bring those results directly into your Excel spreadsheet. As I kind of mentioned, we've been doing this for a long time. I've got over 7,400 users of my software and of different softwares that we've built. I believe we have over 50 different tools right now. And, I get emails from you almost weekly kind of telling me about how our tools have helped you complete certain tasks and helped, you know, made those tasks a breeze. So I appreciate those emails. Keep them coming. They really motivate me to build more tools and make more of these videos. So the way that this tool works is it's extremely easy to use. We have a list of our addresses. Let's do the first things first. Please make sure you download the tool. There should be a link, download link in the description. Once you open the tool and generate the Google Maps API, all you got to do is enter your list of addresses. Now, as you can see here, these addresses are multiple types. You know, we can have full addresses, we can have cities, or just zip codes. And that is where the power of Google Maps comes. Because we're using Google Maps to generate these results, really you can have any type of address that you'd like. It's extremely forgiving on that aspect. Once you do that, all I got to do is click on the generate button, and the tool will automatically generate latitude, longitude, and altitude directly into the spreadsheet. And really should be as easy as that. Let me know if you've got any questions. My phone number, another thing that is very special about us, I think, is that I actually do answer the phone. Feel free to give me a call if you've got any questions about this or any other tools that you see in my website, or maybe some tools that you wish you had, but they don't exist or you cannot find them. So if you need help, let me know, give me a call. This is my phone number and also my email. You'll find it in here. And reach out, you know, and we'll be happy to chat and help you out with any questions that you might have. Thank you very much for watching this, and until next time.